All right. They're streaming now. How's it going, guys? Just gonna edit some things. Make sure that I am live. See how everyone is doing. Oh, I am. Yo, Reedman and Cheeseballs here. What's up, guys? How's it going? Who's she's well, I mean, I don't know who that is. What do you mean? What? All right. Oh, right. So I was gonna go to spawn and open some crate keys. Dude, I know who Cheeseball is, and he knows too. Cheeseball, you piece of shit. I have a few crate keys on me that I'm gonna open. Not many because I was gonna try to save up a little more, but that's fine. I had like a bunch of mob keys last night, but I opened them because I was started opening them and I wanted to keep opening them. So rip me because I couldn't stop myself from opening them. All right, so let's start with the common keys. Cheeseball, I'd appreciate if you didn't stand in my way. But that would be nice. Cheeseball, I swear to God. I will kill you, bro. I'll slay you the fuck out. Got a book, a warrior rank. That's awesome. And a knight rank. I got like two best ranks, guys, just then. There shouldn't be that much delay, but I don't know. Thought there wasn't that much. Yo, Chloe, thanks for the host. I appreciate that. Oh, weed, there it is. Right, we're just gonna get a bunch of weed because I'm not gonna get anything else. I got the weed sword and the weed axe. Probably never gonna get them again. I just got the weed sword, weed axe from the scratch cards, and I actually managed to get the weed sword from the crate itself. And it's never gonna happen again. Hey, Chloe and Kazala, how's it going? And everybody else that's here. Because I don't know who else is here, but welcome. How's it going? I'm not gonna do much on my night because I haven't really felt like playing Minecraft for the stream, but yo, GG, Chloe. I actually got the royal chest plate last night from the keys that we got. Oh, you changed the color of the ultimate crate. Well. I went, oh, that sucks, Gazelle. Oh, I have no more. All right. Yo, lots of golden keys. Everything's all, I don't know, I'm so confused where everything is. Yeah, I stayed up to get the key. So, because I really wanted it. I had no idea what was in it, and I wanted to see what was in it, so. Yeah, Cheeseball, I remembered. Apparently, SB pushed me from the hub. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, I remember him saying that somebody was AFK in Hub, and so like they were like, "Hey, get them through the portal so they could get the key." I didn't know who it was, but you know. Adverse, do you have a Twitch account? Because you might have to log in before you can talk in it. Well, got some decent stuff here. I got a fishing rod. Yo, that's the best thing ever. All right, let's open my faded keys before I open the royal keys. Got a faded sword. All right, got five more golden keys. Oh no. Lots of money. All right, I'm gonna open the golden keys again before I open the royal keys. I like saving the best keys for last. Should get some background music. Yeah, I probably should. I'll get some up soon. Just let me finish this key opening and yeah. No, I could do it just fine, but I've done it before. I just have background music playing. Right, let's open these royal keys. Like, what else did I get? Lots of MCMO. It's about time I got more MCMO. Oh, the royal boat! Easy! Scratch cards. Those are my favorite to open. I just got a boss. What is it? Okay, thank God it's not the Ender Dragon. I was about to fucking cry if it was. God damn. Oh, you guys never opened a royal key? Oh. Got another royal stick. Do any of you guys want it? Because I already have one. I'll drop it around here at spawn. Hold on, let me fly. Right. Who do I want to drop it to? All right, I dropped it. I don't know who's gonna get it. It's whoever fucking finds it first. Oh, Inferno got it! Yo! Nice. Okay. Wow, that's a lot of experience. Okay, I'm gonna put the boss in here and bring everything to my vault, cause I need to clear my inventory and redeem things for myself, but I'll do that later. No cheese ball, I'm gonna fight the boss for the stream. Alright, I have so much fucking god gear, it's ridiculous. Like I wouldn't even care to sell it and all because you know. Hello, Gumball. How are you doing? Fuck, I'm not sorting through all this. I'll redeem the books for me later. Oh wait, we got more keys to open. Yeah, let's open them. And I'm gonna save the scratch cards. A price, preferably. I have the full set. Oh, you're Bennett. Nice. Are you on the server right now? No, I don't think you are. Okay. Let's open these common keys. Gamer, I'll come up with a price soon. Oh, clicked on the anvil with me. I'm doing good, bro. Can't wait to play some other games once we're done here with my night, but you know. Oh boy. I hope you enjoyed that, Royal Stick Inferno. I don't think I renamed the stream yet. Down to play comp for my stream. I've thought about it, playing comp with some friends on stream, but I don't know. I don't know yet. Oh, Benexus. Yo, what's up? Welcome to the server, bro. Nice to see you here. Alright, let's open these scratch cards, see what we get. The first one's a winner, that's good. God damn, some people. Just getting ores from these scratch cards, Rip. Hey, we got another winner! And more diamonds! Woohoo! Not diamonds, emeralds! God damn! Alright, another winner. Let's see, guess I'm gonna get Kid Ultimate. Okay. Well, it's decent. I could use it for XP. Which is good. See, I was looking at chat when I said that I got diamonds. That was what Casalis had left, so I said diamonds instead of emeralds. So. Okay, give me something better than ores. God damn it, more emeralds! Alright. Well, rip. Yo, I'm pretty good. How are you? Alright, let's just tinker these, get the experience from it, and level up, woohoo! I'm trying to get to 420 levels, it's not exactly the easiest thing in the world to do, but I'm trying to get there. And hopefully soon I will. I don't think my chat is loading for me, just give me one moment. Let me reconnect. Alright. I'm gonna go to my home again. And put things away again. Alright, I think chat's reloaded. So what do you guys want to do? I don't think I'm gonna fight the Skeleton King, actually, but, I don't know. Because, again, like, my original plans were to, they were to play, like, either Mario or Zelda, because I've wanted to play Zelda for so long, and I finally got to, and it's been really fun. But, I don't know. Okay, let's see, because we can, I know one of the things that I usually do, GTA, no, I'm not going to play GTA, that would be fun though. I watched Frosty play GTA just yesterday with SB and Shadow, that was pretty sick, but, I know, like, we could go to, like, minigames, because that's what I usually do when I stream on mine. I just play some minigames and then go to something else, if you guys want to join or something. See, I don't really plan for things when I just plan on playing, like, Zelda or Mario, so. Alright, I'm gonna put on some music in the background quickly. And we can Yeah, we could go to mini games for a little bit. Let's see here. Hi, Kawaii. How's it going? I forgot where I was going to get the music from. I forgot what the channel is called. G-fucking-G me. rip. Yeah, I could go to minigames. Just give me one moment. Okay. Yeah, I'll get everybody to go into mini games in just a moment if they want to join. But like I said, I'm just going to set this up quickly first. So, Kwai, don't die with those sour Skittles, please. Yeah, you can get a drink first, I'll wait. Yeah. Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna turn this down as low as I can without it being too loud or too quiet. I don't know if that's good or... I believe that's good. Alright. Alright. Alright, I'm finally here. Yo. How's it going, guys? Alright, my chat keeps closing. Alright, so, how many people are here? A few people, that's good. Let's start with survival games. I want to play survival games. Survival games. Yo, peace out, Gazella. Alright, how do we join survival games? Okay. I think it's arena one or it's game one. I believe it's game one. I don't know if people can see that, but alright, let's get started. Whee! God dang it, someone stole everything from me! Alright, well, I'm gonna die. I know I'm gonna die. Rip me. Alright. Okay, let's put that on. Glad people are watching me. Oh god, please. Wait, let's grab that. Okay. God damn, I'm getting a bit of lag. Alright. I wish it wouldn't, like, rain all the time when we play this. Because that would be quite nice. Okay. Let's go down here. Alright, let's sort out my inventory because I don't know what I'm doing with this. So, push swiftness. Oops. Wait. I wanted that there. Okay. I need to get food before I die, preferably. Emeralds? What in the world am I going to do? Use emeralds for? Okay, I'm going to keep that, though. That will be nice, so let's organize the inventory a little bit. Wait, there's food in there. Not much, but it was food. I need to remember that I have my chat open on my phone. It'll close that at some point, but... Is the music too loud? Because it's really loud to me. I don't know if it's loud to anyone else, so... Alright. Let's do this. God dang it, stop. Alright. I need to find food and heal up. Splash potion regen health, that will work. It's not loud? Okay. Because it's really loud in my ears. Excuse me. I can't run anymore, this stuff. Alright. Let's eat these apples. We're in survival games right now. I'm probably gonna play another round of survival games after this. Hold on, who's even still alive? Because I don't know at all. Alright, 17 minutes left. Not that really matters, but... Hold on, let me find that crafting table again. Where the fuck was it? I think it was in here. Could be wrong. Oh, never mind. I have one right here. Okay. I don't need to go there anymore. Find that crafting table. Alright. That wasn't looted. God damn it, I'm out of health or hunger again. I need to stop running around everywhere. Really though, who's all left alive? I don't know who to find. Or where to find them anyway. I don't need that TNT. Oh, why would you put a bounty on me? Just for that, I'm gonna win despite you. I do have a Skype, but I am not sharing that. Yeah, fuck you guys, I'm gonna win now. The bounty's gonna give me the power that I need to win. Alright, finally. God damn. Guys, no. Please, it's just a prank. That regen didn't even work. Alright. Kawaii and Spence. Okay. Yeah, the fucking potions don't even work. Please, no, please! God damn it! Why didn't my Ender Pearl work? Okay, they're gone. Fucking A. The OP's a Reamden. Oh, I missed, and I don't have any other arrows, so rip me. Alright. I'm so screwed. So screwed. Ah, shit! Oh, thank god. Wait, did I win? No, okay, it's just, okay, I got an achievement for it. Alright, fuck, nay. Shit, I don't know if she has anything that I want. Okay, That was everything that I got there. Fucking A. Alright. I'm really nervous. And scared. Okay. So, let's eat up again. Where I thought there was another diamond thing in there, but maybe not. No, okay. Alright, where's Spence? Do I have a compass on me? No. Okay. Yo, Spence. Come out from hiding. See, that's what happens when you fucking don't do the thing and fight me! It ends! It just ends straight up because there's no winner! God damn it! I say I win from that. Alright. SG join game one. SG join game one. Alright. Let's do that again. No pussy and running away after death match because you have to fight. Oh, I landed in the water. Right. Oh god. Okay, get those on. Ooh, what's on here? Okay. That's looks like a secret that Frosty might appreciate. Okay. So let's just put this here. Okay. Now I have to parkour across. That's okay because I was gonna be good at parkour, but I completely missed that jump. So you know. All right. Let's. Okay, that was looted. Rip. Okay, these haven't looted yet, and I already got those. Alright. Let's collect one of those. Not that I'm gonna use it, most likely, but, you know. Alright, arrows, that's good. Arrows are good. Because we had none last time. Okay. Let's go here. Is there a chest in here again? Yeah, okay. Get a bow. Beautiful. Alright. So let's replace that. Up there. Alright. 7 players remain. Damn. Alright. Phone needs to stop timing out. I need to turn that off so I could keep following chat. Whoops. Of course they took damage. Why wouldn't I? Do I have any food? Yeah, I do. Okay. Oh shit! Oh no! Holy fuck! Yo, GG, bro. GG. Out of me. Alright, I'm gonna fix the thing quickly. And then keep screen turned on. Okay. Go back to Twitch, open up my chat again. Alright, there we go. God damn. Yo, that was funny, dude. GG, bro. I didn't even know you were there. Alright, let's see. Who could we find? Who's still alive? Wow, a lot of people are still alive. Alright. Everybody looks like they're hiding. Well, so far that I've seen. Where are these places even? No, it's Android. It's cool. That was funny. That was really funny. Because I just kind of... I don't know, I just kind of chilled. I ran out of the room. I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna eat and then go find someone. But then you were there and I saw you like a moment too late. And then the next thing I know, I was dead. He really did sneak up on me. That was funny. Well, GG, bro. GG. Is there any way to check to see how many points? Oh, wait. Never mind. I can see it on the side of my screen. Alright, let's see. Let's put a bounty on someone. Let's see here. I'm gonna put one on Lord Cat. I'm gonna put a $20 one on her. Because she's my fellow Canadian. So kill Lord Cat for me, guys. Small child or not, you're gonna die, Lord Cat. Well, rip. I still feel like the music's like way too loud, like just me, so I'm gonna turn it down again. Okay, I didn't have to turn it off completely. Alright, I turned it down. Yo, there's Lord Cat. She's pretty decked out. It's pretty awesome. What does Lord Cat have? Quite a lot of things. Damn, she's ready for battle. All right, let's see where somebody else is. I'm not gonna go back to my night after this. If we're done on minigames, I'm probably gonna head off to play a different game for stream. So. Who's this? Ah, the Nexus. Not nearly decked out as Lord Cat. This could probably maybe stand a little bit of a chance. Who else is still alive? Everybody's still alive. Guys, fight each other. Kill each other. Just die. I have nothing to do as a spectator. Dang. This is cool. Wait, what about you, Kawhi? You know, Kawhi, I'm gonna sponsor you. What do I wanna give you? You know what? I'm gonna give you. Maybe not a golden apple. What do I wanna give you? There's not much good that I can give you. You know what? I'll give you arrows. That might help you. I don't know if it will, but. Oh boy. Just know, Kawhi, it wasn't me who set the bounty on you. Maybe play Skywars after this. I'm down. I just wanted to play a few rounds of survival games because I really like playing survival games. Hey! Finally, GG, Lord Cat. Somebody died. trying to find my way back home to you. Habner is just chilling. Where's Koi? She's somewhere near the edge of the map. Okay. Lord Cat. Damn, she's like decked out. Oh, Lord Cat, watch out! Oh, rip. We can finally get to watch a fight. Oh, shit, GG. Good job, Lord Cat. Good job. Just three players remain. Hopefully that means deathmatch will start. Oh, well, finally. Now everybody can slay each other out. Yo, do it. Hey, Trevor, what's up? Alright. Two people, full iron and diamond swords. Meanwhile, Lord Cat's over here, half iron, half diamond. Yo, you go, Lord Cat. Oh no. They're just running around each other. Fun. Yeah, I saw that, bro. Damn, this is like the longest deathmatch fight ever. Hey, GG. Or Kawaii. Hey, Lord Cat, GG, bro. Yeah, I know it's called that. I haven't changed it since I started streaming. I was testing things last night, making sure everything worked. Alright. SW join. Let's see, what arena do we want? Let's do Arena 4, since how many players do we have online? More than 8, so Arena 4. At least I believe we have more than 8 players online. If not, then we could go to a different arena. Alright, oh boy, I'm not starting with very good stuff. Rip me. Okay. Please don't drown here, please. Okay. Let's put that on. No, Kawaii, please don't. Kawaii, no. Kawaii, no. I thought we were friends. Okay. I don't have an arrow for me. Ow. Ow. Stop. Why? Why do you have to pick on me? I thought we were friends. Kawaii, no. Don't do it. I love you too. I'm just glad I killed someone. That makes me happy. Makes me very happy. But I never kill anyone. I didn't stand a chance. Who's the left? Somdroid. Oh, Somdroid and Svence. Alright. Let's go, guys. Alright, peace out, Gumball. Heading towards the middle now. Bye. She made it safely. I do have a YouTube channel. It's called KatBug. Basically the same as my Twitch, except without the numbers. Oh boy, I wonder what's gonna go down. Spence needs to heal. Oh boy. Kawaii, you stop eating those then. Oh boy. Guys, fight. Go kill him, kill him, kill him! My TS, no I'm not. I'm just chilling with you guys on stream. Spence, kill him! Yo, slam out, slam out, slam out! Yo! Good job, Spence! Hell yeah. Alright, let's do... what arena is it that I absolutely hate that I don't want to do? It's probably the arena too. Let's do... Fuck, I can't see. Arena 5. Alright, let's go! Alright, I started with decent stuff, not the best stuff, but something I guess. Ah, shit! I almost just killed myself! Holy shit! It's like the first time I've ever made it. Why are they empty? Okay. Let's see. This is very nerve-wracking because I've never been in here before. Alright. And I'm probably gonna die. If anything, I'm just gonna fucking fall right off the ship because I'm good at that. Okay. Oh, I see why they're empty. It's because they're trap chests. And trap chests don't spawn anything in them. Okay, let's put all this on. Let's get shit. Ah, shit! Oh, I can't believe that happened. Rippy. Oh, I'm so upset about that. And Inferno got to watch that happen. For real, Inferno. Oh, crap. I went to go kill Inferno, and I didn't jump to her. I just walked. There was a gap between her and the place she was on, the platform she was on. I fucking fell. I got played so hard. I was so excited that I was actually doing well for once. Alright, let's go back into this arena. Arena 5 again. We just have to wait for it to, wait for it to rebuild. Alright. Well, GG. GG, that was fun. Alright. Ouch. Hold on. I just want my chest. Oh, okay. Fine. Not getting my chest. Spence, no, why, Spence? Please, Spence, I thought we were friends. I thought you loved me. But I love you. Spence, no, stop! Oh god, lag. Ah, shit! Why would you do that to me? I hope you can't fucking leave your ship. You deserve that. God damn it. That was funny. Oh god. You guys are the best. Oh god, what GG. Yo, I'm gonna root for Shadow. Well, you know, Spence and Inferno are just gonna chill at their boats. I thought you accidentally jumped off, and that's what was so funny about it. Yo, fight, fight, fight! Do it, fight! Oh no! Oh rip. Wow, GG! Holy shit, it's the Shadow. Wait, Spence didn't even die? I thought she did! God damn! Nice, GG! That was a good game. Alright, what arena? Alright, let's do arena one. There's no chest down here, I thought there would be. God dang it. Okay. so I don't need any of the rest of these. There are no other chests on here. I thought there was. Oh god. Rip in pieces. Oh, maybe up here. No, maybe not. Oh shit! Inferno, no! Holy shit! Shadow, no! Why? No! Why did you guys do that? Goddamn! Curse you, Shadow. Curse you. I killed one person at least, so I'm glad about that. I know you had a stone pick, and you actually almost killed me too. And the Shadow came for the cleanup. Goddamn. We have a nice shadow. Oh, that's funny. 5 players left. Rip. GG Sense. That's he done fucked up. When in the world are Shadow's arrows, though? I'm so confused. They're like special arrows with effects. I don't even know. Sorry, Inferno. Guys, fight! Fight! Damn. Yeah, where's Kawaii? She's in a dark hole. Alright. Well then. The chickens! That's no! A rip. Hey Cowie, how's it going? Shadow, fight! Or cat, fight! Kawaii, get out of your hole and fight! What are you doing? Why am I getting a Skype call? Oh god, I don't know why I got a warning. Thanks for that, game. I'm gonna go offline on Skype so that doesn't happen again. All right. Yo, where's Kawaii? Kawaii, get out of your hole. I'm gonna give away your coordinates. There, there's coordinates. You guys can see that. 494, 42, 683. You better get out of the hole now, Kawaii. Shadow, no! Stream would only be laggy if it's your internet, most likely. Because it's not laggy at all. Guys, fight! I'm so bored of specking. No, the stream shouldn't be laggy at all, really. It should be fine. I'll close out of other background applications of mine if that is causing any of the lag, I'm not sure. But alright. Should be fine. Well, it's possible that you just need to refresh the stream too. That sometimes gets it caught up. But I want to play something else. I don't want to play Skywars anymore. Let's see, what is there to hide and seek? Yeah, we can do that. Alright, hold on. Pass, join. What arena? Okay. So, pass, join. Arena 2. I got kicked. Oh god, rip me. Well, I wasn't stabbing! Oh, well, I have lots of time to join, minigames. Well, I don't think SB's thing worked there. Okay. Server, minigames. How long am I streaming for? I'm not sure, bro. House join. Alright. Oh, I just made it in time! But, I don't know, I'm gonna stream for a while though, because I really feel like it. And I wanna play Zelda soon, maybe some more Mario when I'm done with Minecraft here. But, you know, we'll see. What about calm? I'm the worst block B2 Zomdroid. So, you know, you're not the only one. Bro. I'm streaming things already. I can't just stop when I'm in the middle of something together already. I'll consider it, Trevor. Maybe in a little bit. When you guys finish your comp game or something, just hit me up and we'll do that. Three more minutes. Five hiders and five seekers. Oh boy. Wow. I believe we'll have a full queue if I do that, so. I don't really know. Trevor would know better than I would right now, but I believe we'd have a full queue. Two more minutes, let's go! What do you mean, so? If we invite you, that means you'd be on the opposite team than us. We'd be playing competitive, so. Yo, Chloe, I'll right rumble you. Come fight me. Oh, didn't mean to move. Rip Lord Cat. Rip Cowie. I think I'm gonna die next. I have a feeling I will. Oh, rip. I just have to survive for less than one more minute. I don't know if I'll be able to. Please let me survive. Why, you're watching the stream. That's not even fair. You're watching the stream. You knew where I was. Alright, I have to survive for 10 more seconds. I hope I can do that. Hey, I survived! Woohoo! Oh yeah! GG! Woohoo! Alright, Let's do a TNT run, some TNT run. So TR, join, TNT run one. TR, join, TNT run one. Yo, there's so many of us in here. It's awesome. Maybe, oh fuck, thanks Spence. it would be pretty cool if we all went to like another like minigame server, like the Hive is like one of my favorites to play on, and just like play games on that server. But, you know, just a thought, like it'd be cool to do that together sometime, just queue up all together and play these games. So we have like a little bit more variety, not that I'm complaining about Mine Night, because it's amazing what we have, but just a suggestion that I wanted to throw out there. Because I know most minigame servers have like a party system that we could do and use. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit! I'm fine. Fucking A. Oh no, I'm not fine! RIP. Oh, that was fun. Yo, I want to do another survival games. Let's do that. SG join game one. Whoops, not game two, game one. Hey, Reamden. See, I don't really like high pixel, that's the thing. I'm not a big fan of it. I only play on it every once in a while. Like, really rarely do I ever play high pixel. The minigame servers that I play on are the Hive and Mineplex. Which I guess Mineplex would be a cool idea to do since I do have my own server on it that I could open up for us. I never even thought about that before. So you could give that a try. Why do I have a bounty already? God damn! I know you set a bounty on me. God damn, Inferno. Why would you do that to me? I thought we were friends. Alright, nothing good in there. Oh, what's up here? That was fun. Alright, I don't even know where I am anymore, but, you know. Okay, I'll grab that. I'll grab this. That might be a little important. Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't even need those. Okay. Oh shit! Again, don't drive by! God dang it! He keeps sneaking up on me! Why does that have to happen? Mineplex after. Jordan, you just love sneaking up on me. It's not even just killing me, it's sneaking right up on me. That's the second time. I had no idea you were there. And I'm just chilling, like doing things. Yeah, that's true, boy. So I'll play Mineplex for a little while, and then after that, yeah, I just have to remember how to make my own fucking server on Mineplex, because I haven't done it so long. But yeah, after this, I'm going to go over with some friends and play some comp together with them. Some CSGO. But yeah. Guys, kill each other before time runs out. Spence, why you gotta hide like that? Well, the game's just gonna end without anybody killing each other, so that's fun. Sorry about that. What have you got to say? My heart is on display, but I'm not afraid. Yeah, I'm not afraid. Yep, there it goes. Game ended. RIP. Alright, so, Alright, I'm gonna go on my night and shout that I'm opening my server. So, now I have to go to Mineplex. Woohoo! Let's go and I'll open up my server. What in the world is this shit? Is this even Mineplex? What? Okay, how do I open up my server? Mineplex server. Alright, click there. Alright. Dude, this is dope. Holy shit. Yo, Carl, what's up? Damn, dude. A lot of things here. Oh, I'll get my daily reward. Thank you. And my monthly bonus. Yo! Alright. Dude, what in the world is this? I completely changed my flex. I don't know if it's just for the duration of the Halloween lobby or what. What in the world? Alright. My server's open now, if you guys want to let other people know. Get 4 people so far. Ooh, new lobbies. Damn, dude, this is nice. I like it. Different. Oh, there's things to explore. Yo, look at this shit. Alright, I'm gonna just wait for people to join before we do anything together and start up a game and all that. Damn, dude! We're gonna wait for people to join and play games. What's the server? Mineplex. Oh, you mean my server? It's just / server KatBug. With a capital K and a capital B. Alright, I'm gonna change the game though. Okay, let's see. There's probably new games on here that I don't even know about. Like Barbarian's Life? I have no idea what that is. Gravity sounds like it'd be fun. Zombie Survival? No, this game was rejected. Oh, that can't be good. Same with Search and Destroy, huh? Oh shit, is it Catbook Dash 1? I told everybody server Catbook. Rip me. Shit, I have to go back on my night and tell people that. Spence, no, I can't do my, your books right now, sorry. I have to, yeah. I'm streaming right now, and so I can't do that. Alright. So yeah, Jeremiah, you could just do / server catbug dash 1, exactly how I typed it. And you should be able to join. Right, so we're gonna go through the games again, see what there is. Alright, so I guess there isn't that, there isn't really any new games. What is the game that I just saw that I want to do? Alright, one of the quiver, let's do that. We'll do a game of this. Do I have any kits for this? No, I don't. Okay. So I'll just let people wait and join. What do you mean that you can't? I don't know what you mean by that. Oh, is this a new map? Dude, that's dope. Holy shit. There's so many new things and new maps. It's been so long since I've played minigame servers. Oh, I missed! Fuck! Ah! Inferno, no! Oh! Easy, nailed. Shit. How did I survive that, Kawaii? Yeah, no, Reem didn't. I used to have so much lag on Mineplex. So, like, I never played it because I would hate Mineplex just because of the lag. And then I got my new computer, which is a gaming laptop, and I'm able to run Mineplex just fine now. So I don't mind playing on Mineplex anymore. Yo, nice triple kill. God dang it, I missed. What the fuck was that? Ah, shit. GG. Yo, I'm really bad at this game. It'd be pretty cool to have this on my night, though, this game. Thank you, Inferno, for just standing still there for me. Appreciated that. Ow! Cowie, no! Why? God dang it, I can't believe I missed you. That was so unfortunate. And Galley with the 5-kill streak. Bam! Ah, shit! Galley, no. Oh, that was a really horrible both shot. God damn it. I should have just pulled out my bow and shot Cowie. Oh well. Ah, shit! Let's see. Dang, I missed. Oh well. Figures. No, please! Why? God damn it! I'm so bad at this. Oh! Easy! I shot her from so far away. Shit. GG, Galley. GG. Sorry, I was way off. Oh, he still had a fucking arrow! God damn it! I didn't know! Oh. Yo, don't let Galley win! He's about to win! Oh, I missed. My arrow bounced back or whatever. I don't even know what happened. Alright. Oh, she was moving too fast! Kawaii, get back here! Oh no! God dang it! Oh, I didn't get a kill. I was pretty disappointed if I didn't kill Cowie just then. Alright. Let's see. I don't see anyone. Oh, there's Galley. No! I'm gonna die! No! No! They just haven't seen it. God dang, everybody's running away and I can't keep up. No, I missed! I shot too far ahead of him! Oh, thank God, holy crap. Alright, damn, Gally's one kill away from winning, I believe. Shoot! Ah, GG. Chat is silenced. That was a good game, guys. That was a real good game. Okay, let's see here. I wanna play... No, I wanna play Dragon. Play Dragon. Yeah, you guys fucking wrecked it. Alright, I don't have any other kit, so I'm gonna start this. Oh, I can't move. Oh, I fell. I'm gonna die here. I know I am. Oh shit! Alright. Alright, I'm way here at the top. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die easy. Alright. Ah! Shit! No! Ah! I still hit where I wanted to go. Oh, fuck. That scared me. Alright. Please, dragons, leave me alone. Oh, there's so many. Oh, no. Please, oh. That dragon almost hit me. No! No, 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 no! No, no! Oh. I'm all sad now. I didn't get on that one single block. I bet that block would have helped me win. God damn it. Oh boy. Yo, Gumbo, what's up? Welcome back. Oh no! Yo, GG, Gally. GG. Alright, I'll put up a vote. See what you guys want to play. Alright, how do I start a vote? I know there's a way to do it. I just don't remember how. Oh, there we go. Start vote. Okay. Not much is up, bro. Just having fun streaming my peeps. Monster Mace, that'd be fun. Let's see. Monster Mace is one vote. Gravity is one vote. What else? Turf Wars is one. Super Smash Bobs has one. There's a lot of games that only have one vote. Dude, I'm down for Monster Maze. Alright, let's play this. Yep, I'm playing on Mineplex. If you want to join, you can do /serverKatBug-1 with a capital K and... Oh, this is Gravity. What the world? I thought this was Monster Maze. That was my bad. I have no idea what this is or how to play it. I don't even know how to move. How do I even move? How do you move? I'm so confused. Please help me move. The address to Mineplex is us.mineplex.com. Yeah, I don't even know how to move off this cowie. Yeah, it's cool, Shadow. That's why I told you guys that I was on Mineplex and streaming. I'm blasting off again. I don't even know what the world was going on. Yo, fuck this game. Again, Galley won, okay? GG. Oh, that was just a disaster. Alright, this time I'm actually gonna start the right game. So, yeah, it's gonna be Monster Maze. And I made sure that it's actually Monster Maze this time. Ooh. Alright, where's the safe pad? I don't know where it is. Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Okay. Rip Kawaii. The safe pad is where the beacons are. If you see them, you can follow your compass. They lead you to them as well. Oh shit. Go, go, go! 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 I was invited to play Counter-Strike, oh boy. Dude, I'm playing Mineplex. I'm having fun with this. Alright. No, run! Why aren't you running? Go, run! Alright, there we go. Made it. Oh, shit! Ah! God dang it. If you guys want to join me on Mineplex for a little bit instead? Guys, stop inviting me. Seriously. That's not cool. Yo, you guys got this. Oh, is that why I was slow? Because he was shooting fucking snowballs at me? Yo, GG, Cowie. GG. Oh, I keep forgetting about the silence chat. Alright. What game now? Bomb Lobbers. I want to play this. I love Bomb Lobbers. Gotta select my kit. What in the world is this? Alright. Well, that's something new. Nah, come join me in Mineplex for a little bit. 3v4? Really? That's so unfair. Oh, I don't know. Last I know, it was called testing because I was testing last night and I haven't changed it from that. Yo, we got this, guys. Easy. Yo, GG. Dude, Gally just killed everyone. Yeah, we can do that again. That was really fun. It ended way too quickly. Dude, Gumball, just do /server/KatBug-1. Dude, I don't know what my stream is called. I don't know why people ask me that. I don't know why it's important. Peace out, Gally. Whoops, wrong game. Ben Bomb Lovers. God, I can never fucking... Everything's all turned around and weird. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. It shows on the screen right here what server you join. It's server/KatBug-1. I don't know why people need to know what my stream is called, though. Just go to twitch.tv/KatBug48 and you're at my stream. I don't understand why it's important. And everybody's wondering. Alright, so I'll just wait for some people to join in. Yeah. I'm gonna start it. Ooh, this map. Okay. Let's go. Ow, I took damage. Ah! I died! Fucking A. Well, GG guys, that was over way too quickly for my tasting, but... Yo, I wanna play some Dragon Escape. Hold on, what map is this? Let's do one of the new Dragon Escape maps. I really want to play one of the newer ones. Hold on, what's the new one? It's a Lotus Crescent. Let's do that one. I love Dragon Escape, so. I haven't played it in so long, so let's try it. This is a pretty map. Oh, we started. Oh god, I thought these were gonna go down. They didn't. Oh god, I'm gonna fall. Wait, I've played this map before. Pretty sure. Feels like I have. Could be wrong. Fuck. Okay. Let's go, go, go. Oh god, this is nerve-wracking. This is very nerve-wracking. Alright, go over here. Ah, shit! Aww. That was, aww. Alright, so that wasn't even a new map, because I played that map before. I think it must have been Frostrun or something. I don't know. It's just laggy for computers that can't really handle it, I guess. But I know the one time I played it on my really old computer, it just, Mineplex would just crash from playing Dragon Escape. Oh boy. Too painful. On the Nether team. Ooh. And it's another 3v4. Okay, let's go. Oh, I missed. Okay. Oh, shit! What? Ah, help me! I'm dead! Help me! Help me! Thank you. Yo, we got this, guys. We've got this. This is making me think of how I'm gonna be going laser tagging, like in a week. It's gonna be dope. Can't wait. Alright. Oh! Okay, you're on my team. Yeah. Oh, lost guys up there, I guess. Or one of them are. Oh, I see him. Oh, we won. Yo, GG. Can we play it again? Yeah, I know you healed me. I'm glad you did. Alright, hold on, where was that? I had to find it again. I feel like it was down here. Maybe it was up here. I don't know. It was somewhere. Paintball, there we go. I don't know what team I'm on this time. Am I on the Nether again? I might be. Nope, I'm on the Frost team. Okay. Ooh, this is a new map. Oh, god dang it! No! Help me! Help me! Save me! Ah, you saved me! Thank you! Oh wait, you're on my team. Alright. There we go. Oh wait, you're not on my team. Oh, we won! Look at that! GG! Dude, I actually thought we were gonna lose. Cowie didn't revive me. Yo, let's do one more round of the paintball. That shit's fun. People. Wrong side. Yeah, we can play block cut after this. I'll queue up as a sneaker so that people don't know where I am hiding. Is this another new map? Pretty dope. Kanea! You're on my team. Why are you trying to hit me? Why was I trying to hit you? I got you, Lord Cat. Yo! Easy! One more to go! She's over by her teammates! Kill her! Wait, did I win? I don't know. I didn't win. Aw. God damn it. I was so close. Alright, thanks, Reamden. Let's, play Block Hunt then. Got a queue for the hunter team. I'm glad you are. That's cool, Gumball. Oh! I've been released! Let's go! Oh, it's this map. Not even a new hide and seek map. I could have sworn that block moved. I don't know. Maybe not. Where am I gonna find people? Alright, well, this is pretty obvious. Your trail gave you away, buddy. If I can't, I swear to God, your hitbox is so small, it's not even fair. Holy crap. Yeah, so don't equip trails while you're playing this game, because you are able to see them. Let's see. I'm not having any luck finding anyone else. Just glad I found one person just because of his trails. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh god, please. God, no, please help. I'm stuck. Please let me out. Please. Oh, please, please, please help. God dang it. Stop, I want out. Let me out! Oh, there we go. I only had to play with it for like 5 hours. Hmm. is everybody? I have no idea. I was stuck because of the stream. Nah, that's not why I was stuck. It just glitched. It happened. Oh! I found someone! Yo, get back here, Mr. Cake. What in the world? There we go. Oh, it's Cowie. Yo, Cowie. What's up? Found you. Doesn't seem like there's anybody else up here. No one on here either? No. Alright. I'm gonna go back into this room over here. Huh. There's 4 hiders and 1 minute left. Alright, well, I have a feeling we're not gonna win. Wait, we can open doors now? What the fuck? If I'd known that before. Check up here. Nova. Nobody on the rooftop, sorry. Nearly killed myself, GG. No, we can't get in there. Yo, blow up. Oh, rip. Yo, GG, guys. GG. Oh, boy. What to play now? Let's do gladiators. There's a lot of houses with cakes, so I wouldn't be able to, you know, tell which one it was. My god, she almost killed me. God damn. Oh, I'm sorry, Reamden. Who am I against? Oh, the random guy that I don't know. Who? Oh, the little fucker! No! Oh, shit! I did it! Holy crap! Fucking A! That scared me! Yeah, I almost fucking died. I had half a heart. Oh no, I'm against this random. Fuck! Oh, I'm scared, guys! I'm scared! I'm scared! I'm scared! Oh, I'm not gonna win this. Oh, I won! Damn, GG. Holy crap. Oh, never played that again. Holy. That was stressful. Let's see. I don't know what I want to play. There's not much to play, really. We do speed builders. Have a little bit of fun with this. Super beacon. Ooh. All right, this is easy. Good to see that there's lots of new builds for this. Pretty dope. There we go. Ripper Nexus or Ben Nexus. Isometric. Let's see. Okay. Alright. The only way I was gonna remember that. There we go. Got it. Easy. Hey, Larso. People got it wrong. See who's going out next. Zomdroid, no! To be fair, Lord Cow was only off by 2 blocks, while you were off by a little more than that. Iron Rocket. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, I could do this. That goes there. That goes there. And then it's up like this. Oh god, I don't know how tall this is. Okay. Well, I'll figure it out. I did not count to see how tall it was. Okay. It's this tall. And so I'll place a box there. 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 I didn't place the block in there. And right there. Oh god. No, not yet. I'm not ready. Ah, I did it! Kawaii, what were you building? Aw, poor girl. Princess Peach? It's just a peach. Oh god, okay. So... if I stay on this side, then I'll remember which side the thing was on. I don't even remember how it looked. Fuck. Okay, so I think it was like this. That, and then it was like that. Okay, I think I got it. Yo, I'm gonna get that. Oh no, I don't have time to finish it. Ah! Alright, well good thing is that I got it right, so I just didn't have time to finish it. I ripped Lord Cat. GG. I love speedbuilders, I'm really good at that game. GG. Whoops, did not want to start the game. I've thought about Turf Wars, but it's like, there's not really many people on either to make it really fun. But alright, if you guys want, I'll play around a bit. In my own little hole area. Don't worry guys, I'll build the fences back here. Oh, okay, there's a line of wall in my way. Oh boy, here we go. Me. I'm so confused as to where I am when I respawn. arrows, please work with me. Oh, build time. Okay. I was trying to still attack. Rip. Gotta fix up my line of defense here. God dang it, arrows, work with me. Why did I just fall to you like that? Lord Kai, you almost hit me. No! I clicked my hotkey. Shit. Alright. No! Why? Alright, build time has begun yet again. Alright. Let's go. God dang it, work with me. Fuck. Oh shit. Lord God, no. Lord Cat, die! No! No! Our line of defense is gonna disappear! Don't die anymore! Fuck, where am I going? Okay, over here. God dang it! Unbelievable! We're gonna die! We're gonna lose! Our defenses are gone! We have nothing left! Fucking A! I still missed. Oh my god. No! 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 I will not go out like this! It shall not end like this! No way! No! Ah! Oh, this is bad. This is so bad. Oh, this is really bad. Ah! No! Oh, that sucks. Oh. GG, guys. That was a good game. I think we're actually gonna shut down the server now, and just end the stream here for now because I need a rest. But maybe I'll come back later tonight, play some Zelda. I think that'll be fun. Yeah. So I'll see you guys later. All right. Peace out.